Welcome to Love and Forever Evolving, where we are always and forever evolving. Hello, Taurus. Welcome back, my loves. Welcome to your love reading. I hope all has been well, Taurus. I hope you've been taking in plenty of fruit water, eating plenty of vegetables and fruit, and taking care of that beautiful, sexy-ass temple, Taurus, as it take care of you. Welcome back, my loves. Come on in. Have a seat. We're going to check in with your love life, if you don't mind if I be the fly on the wall, but just a little bit, Taurus, okay? The readings here today may resonate for Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, North, and South Node placements, Ashe. And welcome back, Evolving Spirits. Shout out to the Soul Tribe. Thank you all for your love, your likes, your comments, your shares. I appreciate you, Evolving Spirits. Thank you so much. If you would love to become an Evolving Spirit like I myself, please click the Join Membership tab below. It gives you exclusive discounts on your personal readings, your email questions, and also your love live stream questions when I go live, my love, all right? Let's move in. Let's dive in, okay? The readings here may resonate as well for Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, North, South, Node placements, and Cross Watchers. Welcome back, my loves. You are welcome here as well, Ashe. So let's see here. Source, angels, ancestors. What do we have for the Bull Source? What do their higher selves need to know? We're going to use the Angel Answer Oracle deck. Definitely stick around. I'm going to pull out the Love Romance Angel deck and finish up with the Traditional Tarot deck to get further clarifications in regards to love here for the new month of April. Happy April 1st, all right? We are finally going into the new year and celebrating during spring, Ashe. All right, so let's see. Source, angels, ancestors, protect my aura and my space. What do we have here for the God and Goddesses Source? What do we have for the Divine Masculine, the Divine Feminine? What do we have for the Bull Source? What do their higher selves need to know? Thank you. What's at the bottom of the deck first that we never see coming, Taurus? Bam! It's up to you, Taurus. Wow. Where it sounds like your angels and your ancestors is giving you the green light, Taurus, okay? So are you ready? It's up to you, Taurus, okay? So, wow, beautiful. Right off the back, your angels is giving you, as I mentioned here, the green light, all right? And what do we have? Wow, we have romance here, okay? So, in regards to romance or whoever's going to be coming towards you here in the month of April here, all right? This is someone that is potential for in the romance field here, okay? For some of y'all, this may be someone new for you that are single here. And others of you, this is someone that you are now taking it to the next level, all right? And you're getting more romantic as you find yourself spending more time with this person, communicating more with this person, okay? And your angels are stating that it's all up to you, Taurus, okay? Wow, beautiful. Let's see what other card jumped out here immediately here for you. Let's pull that down here a little bit for you, Taurus. Wow, we have reconsider, okay? So for others of you that are needing to reconsider here, this could be a situation here or some particular choice that you're making or you're wanting to make here. Your angels and your ancestors are stating here for you to reconsider here, okay? Meaning that this could be a situation where you're also needing to speak from your throat chakra here with the color blue, all right? So make sure to speak up. Make sure to speak your truth when it comes to this situation here. And make sure to reconsider your choice, your option here, or your decision here, okay? This is for some of you all as well here, all right? But we'll definitely get more into it here, all right? So let's move forward here. Wow, powerful messages here so far, my loves. All right, definitely, again, if you're new here, don't forget to hit that notification bell as well on your way out. So that way you're notified for when I do post your reading here on this platform every 2 days. And definitely, again, if you're new here, welcome, my love. Subscribe. Be a part of family. This is where we love and we evolve each and every day here on this platform, Ashe. So let's move forward. I'm ready to dive into your love life, Bulls, okay? Let's see who's coming towards you in regards to love here in the month of April. All right, because we already have romance out on the table, and your angel's giving you the green light here, stating that it is up to you, Taurus. So let's see, what is this all about here? Source, angels, ancestors. What do Taurus placements should expect here? Wow, what wanted to jump out here immediately for you here? Wow, calling in your soulmate, Taurus. As I said here, romance is in the air. Love is literally in the air for you, Taurus, here in the month of April here. All right, so the ones that have put yourself out there, you may have started putting yourself back out on a dating scene, right? It says your prayers, your affirmations, Taurus, and visualizations help bring you together. Wow, so you're calling in your soulmate, and vice versa, your person is calling in you here, all right? So I would not be surprised here in the month of April. You could just be out, you know, grocery shopping, taking a walk, or just doing your daily routine, and I feel like this person is just going to come up out of nowhere for you here, Taurus. Wow, what else, Source? What else do we have for my sexy-ass bulls? What do we have for Taurus placements in regards to love? Wow. Let's see what's at the bottom of the deck here. Oh my goodness, beautiful. Make the effort, Taurus. Great love is worth taking the time and the steps you are guided to take, Taurus. Wow. So again, your angels is giving you the red light. It's up to you. All right, make the effort. All right, wow. I am loving your reading here so far. Let's see what else jumped out here. There's a lot of cards here, bear with me. Wow, yes, we have past life relationship. You have known each other before. So, wow. So, others of you that have been in this relationship with this person here, all right, this is someone that you're trying to confirm how you are trying to understand that, wow, everything that I say, this person has already completed my sentences here. They're already, you know, just such understanding as in what I have been through and who I am. Some of you all are just meeting this person for the first time and you're trying to figure out how is this person able to relate to everything that I have been through. All right. Things like that confirms that you have met this person in your past life, meaning that as you evolve, this person has evolved. So now that you're meeting each other in this lifetime, okay, because yes, we have lived several lifetimes, okay, all right, this person has evolved and they will be meeting you again here during this lifetime, all right. Wow, yes, I'm not making this up. True love is here for you, Taurus. This is the romance of a lifetime, okay? Wow. This is like a situation where it's like a hit or miss type of situation, okay? So again, as you evolve, this particular person is evolving as well. All right, this is again someone that you're just going to up out the blue meet. Some of y'all is not even going to be expecting this. And hell, some of y'all not even expecting this now to the ones that are single here, okay? Wow, let's see. Last card we have is healing family issues, all right? Your love life benefits, Taurus, as you forgive your parents, okay? So it's very important to make sure to forgive your parents, okay? All right? This situation here can also block you from love, all right? You have to make sure to forgive, all right? Not only forgive your parents, but forgive yourselves. Remind yourself that your parents didn't get a handbook when they came here, okay? So for some of you all, your parents did the best that they could, all right? And, you know, whatever the situation is, okay, just allow yourself to forgive so that way you can connect here with the love frequency and vibration in the 5D realm, okay? Rather if they're here or not, okay? Make sure to forgive, all right? Wow, because some of y'all, you could have not been on the good terms with your father, all right? Some of y'all may not have been on good terms when it comes to your mother, all right? But make sure to forgive. Find space in your heart to forgive your parents so this doesn't block you when it comes to love. Ashe, all right? Wow, beautiful. All right, let's move forward here. Let's finally get out the tarot deck as we finish up your spread here today. All right, again, if the reading resonates, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. All right, let's see what tarot has to say. We're going to use the Modern Witches tarot deck here for your love reading here today. Source, angels, ancestors, what can we find here throughout this reading here? Why do we have calling in your soulmate, true love, past relationships, romance, and healing family issues here for my sexy ass Taurus placements. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, North and South Node. What do we have for Taurus placements when it comes to their love life? Here, Source. What do Taurus need to know through the tarot deck? Here, Source. Wow. That card jumped out immediately. The Two of Wands here. Wow. Some of y'all, this person may be a fire sign. We have Sagittarius, Aries, and Leo here, okay? This talks about making a decision here, okay? So this is in regards to, you know, things that you desire, things that are your passion here, okay? So vice versa, either this fire sign is making a decision to come towards you, Taurus, or you, Taurus, is making a decision here in regards to your love life here, okay? Wow, beautiful. What else? Oh, thank you. We have the Hanged One. Wow, some of y'all, this person could be a Pisces here, all right? But however, this talks about going through a spiritual awakening, all right? This talks about getting things of an understanding here and how you simply have lived throughout your life. This is telling you that you have reached a halfway mark of your life, and now you're getting an understanding of what has transpired through your past tours and what opportunities you have moved forward. So this is like that standstill where you're waiting, where you're thinking, where you receive this epiphany here because of your spiritual awakening here for some of you all. And this is what has led you to make a final decision here with the Two of Wands here when it comes to your passions. We know your passions is things that also that you desire to want to complete or accomplish here as far as your goals. All right, so this could be again in regards to a partnership and in regards to your goals, things that you want to accomplish in your life, Taurus. Wow. And again, your angels is giving you the green light here with it's up to you. Wow. What last two cards we have here? Wow, we have the Six of Pentacles here. This is earth energy. This is your energy, Taurus, okay? We have Taurus, Capricorn, and Virgo energy here. This talks about giving, even take here, okay? So I feel like this is a situation here, my loves, where you're going to be able to give and receive, okay? And vice versa, right? Your soulmate here, your true love, all right, that's coming in here for you in the month of April. You're not going to have to worry about someone breadcrumbing you, okay? As you give, you will receive. As this person gives, you will give to this person. It'd be a give and even take situation here, okay? Wow, we have the Three of Cups here. Some of y'all, this person could be a water sign here. We have Cancerian, Pisces, and Scorpio, all right? This talks about celebrating, right? Doing things that you love and you enjoy doing, and you're getting recognition and being celebrated for, and being around loved ones, friends that are appreciating and celebrating together here. Wow, very positive reading here. Let's finish up. Let's get one more card. Let's see here in regards to making the effort here, Source. Why do we have make the effort and it's up to you as we close out the reading here today? Thank you. Yes, I'm not making this up. The Star card here. Some of y'all, this person could be Aquarius here. All right, this talks about things that, you know, you got to a point of level in your life where you have healed. All right, this card also talks about healing, balancing out your emotions, balancing out as far as being grounded here and what you're manifesting. You see how she's pouring water here and then pouring water from what she's manifesting, speaking out, and even having her foot here in the water, and then she's planting her seeds here, all right, and having one foot stable here. All right, this again talks about giving, even take here. All right, and wow, we have the Four of Pentacles. Here's your energy, my loves, okay? Taurus, Capricorn, and Virgo, all right? Being grounded here, okay? Being careful when it comes to giving out your energies because you have learned lessons here spiritually, mentally, and emotionally, Taurus, and you're being mindful who you give your energy, your effort to here, okay? So, wow, beautiful. That's very smart of you. You're making sure to reconsider here, all right? And again, make sure to speak from your heart. Speak your truth, all right, when it comes to what's coming towards you here in the month of April, because you have positive, good things that are coming towards you here this month, okay? So, congratulations, okay, for the ones that are now receiving love through people, places, and, you know, circumstances here in however form, shape, or fashion that it was going to be for you. April is going to be a good month for you, Taurus, okay? So, wow, beautiful. That has completed your love reading here, Taurus, for the month of April. Again, check back in the next 2 days here. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. And if you would love to book a personal reading with me, all that information will be down below in the description box, Taurus. Wow, congratulations. True love is on the way for you. All right, I love you, and I'll talk to you soon, Taurus. Mwah. Bye-bye.